They are the twins, as you say. Braden Holtby, when you were watching him, you couldn't get over the fact he reminded you of someone.
Now watch this here. Carey Price and him. Watch this. I'm just going to keep quiet. Watch. There he is. Look. Watch. If they aren't twins, I'll eat your hat. And Holtby from played for the Blades. And watch this little interview. Played for the Blades, Saskatchewan. Watch this here. You won't believe this. This is they look like twins.
A lot of teaching and a lot of learning. It's one of the things that you need to learn as a goalie, and I haven't always had it, but it's a work in progress. But hopefully I can improve on it next series and go from there.
Congratulations.
I think right now we're playing free. We're keeping a positive attitude, even when we give up a lead or get down or make mistakes. I think guys are really supportive of each other, and I think that's made a big difference because the guys aren't clenching their sticks anymore. They're just going out and playing.
It sounds like, listen, I said something about Roberto the last long goal, and I meant every word of it. He was humiliated there. I said, you have to get out of Vancouver. You were humiliated. And when you started Schneider and left him out, you were done. I said, go in and expand your list and go to Tampa. And he did expand the list, and he's going to go to Tampa. His wife's from Florida. But I'll tell you one thing. If I was Vancouver, you're going to let the guy that won the President's Trophy twice. He's a Vezina nomination all the time. He took you to the seventh game in the Stanley Cup, and you're going to keep the guy that won one game in the playoffs. I'll tell you one thing. I'd be very careful, but Roberto, you have to get out of there.
Does look like Van.